I'm gonna try to translate what I believe you meant to say into English.
Here's George, a middle-aged, no-nonsense, sharp, sarcastic, spare-no-one from the honest wrath of his truth individual.
And he's back.
Have a good weekend, Blaine.
George, I don't know how we got to this point, and frankly, I don't care. Somehow you always manage to just flavor-flav your way into the situation like a bad hip-hop backup.
That's trying to make it through his last few years of employment to the motherland of retirement.
Mike, can I talk to you for a second?
What, George, what?
I just want to say, good morning, buddy.
Good morning, buddy.
But his views, brash nature, and conflicts with colleagues and family alike prevents him from riding smoothly into that sunset.
We have a problem.
And that is?
For one, our clients think you're a jerk.
And what can I say? I am an acquired taste.
Tell your little brother to stay clear of me until my retirement. You hear me? I'll tell him myself.
Hey, would you beep that thing less if we got you a black one?
You're just jealous because you've been employed there for almost 25 years, put your heart, blood, and soul into that company.
Oh, really?
And Mike's being treated way better than you'll ever be treated.
Truthfully speaking.
Oh, you look great in that dress.
Yeah. It's good.
Listen, talk directly to it. That is not acceptable. Don't look at my business.
What'd you want me to say? That I hate this place and I don't want to be here?
Hell yeah.